great success right here. We're picking a lot of great people to run our government.
Do you have any plans about what you're going to do on the first day that you're in office? Are you going to get rid of any executive orders from this
court? Well, we'll talk to you about that later, but we're going to do very positive things for our country, which is what we want. Have a good time, everybody.
Thank you, Mr. President-elect.
Great again.